So I want you to picture the periodic table of the elements. And so there's not one thing that you can see or feel or touch that exists physically that is not made of 118 elements. They all have unique chemical and physical properties that are what make up everything that we see. Now, these elements are made of atoms. The core of something defines what it is, and it also shapes it. And that is true spiritually. There are certain truths from God's word. The core we're talking about here are these truths that define who you are and are designed to shape what your life looks like.